Tabata. Let me start by saying, the strength of the enemies is their gathering. If they can gather, they can scatter. If they can gather, they can destroy. If they can gather, they can cage. If they can gather, they can subdue you. If they can gather, they can spoil you before your helpers. So the strength of the enemies is their gathering. Am I making sense to somebody? Don't be afraid of their gathering, because you carry something that can scatter them. Acts chapter 4, if you read verse 26, the Bible says, the kings of the earth stood up and the rulers were gathered together against the Lord and against his Christ. You can't stop them from gathering. In Acts chapter 23, in verse 12, the Bible said 40 men band themselves together and they said, we will not eat or drink until we keep poor. There are people who have gone beyond the normal level. They have gone to take oath that over their dead body, you must not succeed. He said they gather together and band themselves together because of poor. That means there are people who can gather because of people. Am I making sense to somebody? If you read Proverbs chapter 11 verse 21, it said, though hand join hand, the wicked shall not go unpunished. In Isaiah 54, if you read verse 15, the Bible says they shall surely gather. But God said, not by me. Anyone that will gather because of me shall fall for my sake. In verse 17, he said, no weapon form against me shall prosper. What is that place trying to tell you? No matter their gang up, no matter their powers, no matter their plans, they will not get you. Anywhere they will gather because of you, they shall scatter because of you. Anywhere they gather because of your children, they will scatter because of your children. Anywhere they gather because of your business, they will scatter because of your business. Any evil gang up in any covenant, any evil gang up in any marine kingdom, any evil gang up in the forest, in the cemetery, in the road junction, in the market, in the hair, because of you, scatter, scatter, scatter. If you shout, hey, man, you're the one I just spoke to.